Today we're going to see how a 22-250 does against 5 hockey pucks. Alrighty, that didn't work out as well as I planned, so we're going to try 4 hockey pucks. So, the aftermath is it only can go through one puck before it is stopped in the second puck. As you can see, this is the only piece I could find at the first puck. And here's the second puck where the bullet is actually stuck in it. Thank you so much for watching, and enjoy your day.